Hello everyone, my name is Sudhir Sheth. I'm a senior partner solution architect at AWS. Welcome to MWC.
Hi everyone, I'm Ingrida Binyaya. I'm principal IMS solution architect in the Telco IBU.
We are going to talk today about a generative AI cloud native IMS operations that we did with TELUS. Customers like TELUS today are facing challenges with massive infrastructure footprint for voice workloads. They have fixed infrastructure with little to no scaling, which means that there is voice costs that are fixed, which are causing higher TCO in the network. Apart from that, the other challenges that customer faces with the operations that are taking longer cycle, issue detection is longer, and even time consuming. The troubleshooting steps that are taken to get to, from issue detection to the issue resolution is pretty time consuming. So in the solution, we have two parts. One is, of course, working with our partner NG Voice, who has a cloud native IMS built for the cloud, which is built using microservices based architecture with lower footprint for minimum number of resources, which means lower cost for the operator. Apart from that, there are several additional benefits that this vendor brings with faster deployment, which takes less than an hour, and the network operations are also highly scalable. The main part of the demo that we are going to demonstrate today is the generative AI-based IMS network operations. Here, we are showing two parts. One is the on-demand observability, and the next part is real-time alerting of events that are happening in the network to a generative AI-based chatbot interface. And the very specific part that is highlight of the demo is the closed-loop operations, where based on the event, the users can talk to the chatbot interface and also go about taking corrective actions on the network.
So the solution architecture that you are demonstrating today is showing how cloud-native network function here, the IMS, with cloud-native AI are enabling the so-called closed loop. So basically, we have two types of channel here or streams. We have the observability, so on-demand observability. You can understand what is happening in your network. And the second part is closed loop operation. It means you can actuate on the network the recovery and mitigation plans. So let's start the demo. So as you can see, we are now simulating a network issue, and then we will show how the generative AI can see what is happening in the network, find out the problem, summarize for you the problem, here for example, a connectivity problems, and from there you can chat with your generative AI to ask about the pod status, about the node status, about the peers connection, and the model will be showing you the different aspects in what is happening in the network. And to reach the closed loop, you can also ask the generative AI to fix for you the problem that is happening. And then here, as you can see the model, when we ask it to fix the problem, the model will go and fix the connectivity problem and share to you also the status. You can verify that this is done and this is happening correctly and your network is up and running.
The second part of the demo is on-demand observability, where we have specific network traces or log data that is sent to object storage. And from the object storage, we have AWS Glue, which is fetching the database, processing it, and storing it in the database. And then we have a front-end Amazon Athena, which provides a SQL front-end endpoint interface for the LLMs to make queries and present it to the user. And here on the chatbot interface, the users can go about asking natural language queries like, give me the last five errors from the network, from the pod logs, and so on. And the LLM can transform these natural language queries into specific SQL queries and present the output to the user in a user-readable format.
Thank you for watching our demo, which is about the closed loop for network operation on IMS.